Hi guys, welcome to Follow, and right now I have with me is the very talented and gorgeous actress Swara Bhaskar, who's all set to make her web debut. And let me tell you, it's not that simple for her.
It is not that simple.
And why it is not that simple, Swara?
Well, it is not that simple because I am for the first time doing a kind of a role that I've not done before, and I'm in a look that I've not been in before. But the web series are very nice, and y'all should all watch it. That's very simple.
But that we've seen the trailer, and it is actually like a movie. It has everything.
Yeah, absolutely. It's in six parts, but it's actually like a film, and it's a very lovely, modern, very mature, but fun, honest, unapologetic look at the complications of urban relationships.
I know, maybe it's a web series or a movie. You get to play a lot of things in it. You're playing a mother, you're playing a wife, you're playing an extra marital affair wali woman.
Bali. Extra marital affair Bali.
Because that's the word people use.
Category.
Yeah, that's a category.
I have a very interesting character because she is confused and she's conflicted. And those are always the best characters to play. So I play a lady called Meera, who is in a bad marriage, a marriage where she's not happy, and then how certain opportunities present themselves to her. But the nice thing about it is that it's been done in a very realistic way. I mean, we haven't really shown it like that, any melodrama that her husband is paralyzed, or domestic violence, or dowry death, or beating, burning. She is a normal person, her husband is a normal guy. Sometimes, relationships are not that simple. So what happens, and I think it's exciting because it's the first time that this subject has been shown from the point of view of a woman.
Right.
And we've seen Silsila, we've seen Bibi Number One, we've seen Masoom, beautiful film. But those are somehow all from the perspective of men. So here's the first time when you have a woman's side of the story, and I think that our society, forgives women a lot less.
Right.
ऐसी चीजें औरतों को कम माफ होती हैं तो I think that's also why it's interesting.
Exactly. You know, my question next was, जब लड़की कोई affair करती है शादी के बाहर तो वो लोगों को काफी normal सामने करना पड़ता है like affair, but when woman does the same thing, it's like very bold thing or it's
definitely
like a taboo.
Definitely, I think कि as a culture, as a society, हम अपनी औरतों को बहुत harshly judge करते हैं. In fact, we judge our women for the same mistakes more harshly than men, and you see that in your cinema where we don't really have a lot of space for grey women characters, conflicted women characters, confused women characters. I mean, I'm really no one to give advice to anybody. I'm not even married, but in my personal understanding of how relationships are, I don't think the problem in a situation where you are going outside the bounds of your monogamous committed relationship, I don't think the problem is as much sex as it is lies.
Right.
I mean, of course, sex is there, whatever. But I think that lies is the more problematic thing for me, at least personally. So I think that if we can find, for me personally, I have to be in a state of complete honesty and truthfulness. That's not to say I haven't told lies, but every time I've had to tell a lie in a relationship, I know that relationship is not going right. I think that a state of complete honesty only starts with being honest with yourself. And I think that is again something that we kind of, that whole dynamic is something we have explored in this series as well.
And what's not simple for Swara in person? Like, what are the things that, it looks simple but that's not
lots of things. It's not so simple to wake up early in the morning. It's not so simple to be anywhere on time. It's not so simple to wear heels and like be looking, keep my hair down straight. It's not so simple to be disciplined and go to the gym regularly. Those are not
every girl's problem.
Not so simple to keep a stick to a diet. Never been able to do it. Never.